Oh my god, currently right now I feel really good because I just had chocolate, but that's irrelevant. Oh, sorry, yeah, crazy hair. I don't know how to style my hair nicely, so I deliberately do it like this. My name is Sarah McCreanor, aka Smac. I'm 26, from Brisbane, Australia, and I dance jazz. In my dance class, there was like 100 Sarahs, so my nickname was Sarah Mac. Then it was Smac, and I feel like next year it's probably gonna be like,
that's how I know.
My best friend I met through my dance studio, and we just fell into this world of creating comedy dance. And that got me to do improv, sketch, acting as well. And then that landed me in LA.
When did you come here?
About 6 years ago now. And I was like, Mom, I'll probably be gone for 3 months. And then 6 years later, I'm like, sorry, I haven't come home yet. So. Be great, gonna be a good
day. And cue music.
I legitimately thought you just ruined it with that prep to a jazz turn, and then you faked out on the jazz turn and literally clapped on beat, ha ha ha, and then dropped. You know, the brilliance in your craft is that you are able to hide the beauty in your technique by supplying entertainment, and then it's like, holy crap, you have training, like, you have brilliant ability, and I absolutely thought it was genius what you did with the craft of dance. Thank you.
He just smacked all of us right in the face with your professional timing. It couldn't have been any better. You're like the Lucille Ball of dancing.
Oh, I love that.
You know, there isn't a single person, I believe, in this room right now that just hasn't fallen in love with you.
Smack, did you just send up everything that I was dancing in the 70s?
Maybe, I don't know, yes.
Well, it was fantastic. Smack, you're a star.
You're a natural born entertainer.
I mean, the jazz textures that you gave were so spot on, it scared me. So good.
Fabulous.
All around.
Thank you so much.
With that being said,
oh my God, I love you.
Sensational.
Thank you.
We love you. Her comic genius was so spot on, but I do believe there's this phenomenal dancer underneath all the comedy.
I really, really didn't expect them all to take it in that much, and I'm like, I'm really proud of myself, actually.
Guys, I'm going to the Academy. Watch out!
Aggressive.